Yeah, I probably should have filmed this and started up a cooking channel. I could have been YouTube's next chef. I could have ventured and been YouTube next chef. Look, just made myself some, well, my lunch is cooking. Should have filmed the preparation, but I didn't. I'll show you in a second. And also made some pikelets. Check this out. Oh, bit of cream on them.
Oh, look at that!
And that jam is homemade strawberry jam that my wife made. Look, she makes that up. Homemade strawberry jam and pikelets, cream, whipped cream, homemade strawberry jam, and we'll go over and I'll show you what I'm waiting for. Off for lunch. Oh, look at that, it's almost ready.
Is there a light here somewhere? Oh, that's a clicker. No, what does that do? Oh, there we go. There's a light.
Oh, it's almost ready.
Shit. Bloody video. Taking the video. I just burnt these ones.
Oh, look at the steam. Oh, look at the steam. There you go. So a little bit of afternoon tea for the wife and the kids. Right. I reckon lunch is almost done. So, see about these things, right? Is they don't fit in my hand. So I've got to use them like this. Right, let's have a look. Let's have again. Oh, I reckon that looks like it might be done, maybe. Check it out. Look at that. Magic. That's it. Turn off the light.
Look at that.
What am I telling you? Next chef. Could have done it. Could have made a cooking channel. Could have been the next chef. Could have got all that video cameras and blah blah blah. Righto, let's see what this thing looks like. Hot. Of course it's hot. Of course it's hot, Andrew. It just came out of the oven. It's gonna be hot.
Look at it.
I'm telling ya, where's a knife? Where'd my knife go? I washed my knife. So we got egg, cheese, tomato, ham, and look at all that cracked pepper on top. Oh yeah. Oh. That's what I'm talking about. Now, let's cut this up. So far, so good. And it's cooked. Right. Put this down somewhere. Hang on. We go. What do you think about that? Ham, tomato, quiche. Ham and tomato man pie. Egg, ham and tomato man pie. Oh. Look at that. It's hot, but it's freaking awesome. Now, if you're the type, you could always put a bit of salad with that. A bit of lettuce and some cucumber and some sort of stuff that goes into salads. But with the egg, tomato, ham, man pie, you just eat it like that. So, I'm gonna try one of these babies out. Check it out, look at that. Oh yeah. Mmm. Well, I've got this here. Don't forget, there's only 1 week left in November. So, click on the link below, and go and donate to my MoSpace. So I'm up to $120, which is pretty, I'm pretty happy with that, $120. That's good, all goes to men's health. Men's cancer, a bit of cleaner. So yeah, link below, donate, last chance. 1 week to go to donate to Movember, all for a good cause, going to men's health, men's cancer, prostate cancer, depression, all that sort of stuff. All goes to a great cause, go and donate. See you later.